Special thanks to 26 Bar and Grill, 1223 East Washington Street on the east side of Newcastle, for sponsorship of this program. This program sponsored by Lombardo's Apothecary, located at 1230 South Mill Street on the south side of Newcastle. Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
Hello and welcome once again to the morning show, this for Tuesday, June 6th, and wow, as we get through the month, let's check the mailbag up first. Animal Globe, now following us, thanks for that. Nettie Bailey, thanks for your kind comments, and always appreciated. Justin Pedro, Alan Koza, thanks for your joining of NCTV45. Appreciate that. Amy Naples Middleton, thank you. Anthony Faris, thank you very much. Okay, totally appreciated as we continue through. We have some analytics, and that's interesting. From Google, up and at 'em. Teresa May Thomas, Scott Cartwright, thanks for your kind words as we zip through the mailbag. And I feel a little, sluggish here today. Monday was very hectic. Like to thank the interesting words, but George, thank you for those kind comments. Emily Pressner, thanks. Lance Lampkins, Steve Otrosky, thank you for those kind words. And birthday time, and that is Lance Lampkin, Steve Otrosky, Frank Pedro, Melissa Thomas, Charles J. Robinson Jr., Dominic DiCaprio. Get the second piece of birthday cake and enjoy the day. Drew McDowell. Just a few people tuned in watching us here as we scoot through, and the mailbag gets rather full and it becomes really kind of interesting. Jolynn Pazuzzo, and that keeps us hopping here as we get down. Registration open at the Newcastle Y for summer fun. We've been telling you about that. Dominic Gennario, welcome, as always. People in West A, thanks for tuning in. Nettie Bailey, thanks for sharing our link. Paul Benegas, thank you for your kind comments. Wow, I mean, Randy Rogan, Thank you. Joel Osteen, thank you so much. Dominic Gennario. Lou, Tom Joseph, all contributing to the NCTV 45 mailbag. And I apologize for bumbling and stumbling, but we got through it. So we're going to take this break. We'll be right back after this. Today's programming furnished by a grant from Chalala and Carney Florist on Mill Street in Newcastle. This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. Funding provided by Four Brothers. Four Brothers in downtown Newcastle. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. Welcome back, and mailbag really busy today. And this date in history, I need to do something that's going to be easy. It doesn't look like anything's going easy for me this morning. Wow. As I work on getting to the history of this day in history, it could be worse. I guess it couldn't be. But those Pittsburgh Penguins last night, we'll get to that in the Cedar Sports Corner. I don't know what they were doing. Now, 1958, French Premier Charles de Gaulle says Algeria will always be French. So there. 1966, Civil Rights Activist James Meredith wounded by white sniper in Mississippi. And 1966, also Gemini 9 completes 45 orbits after rendezvous with angry alligator. How's that? And we'll just check through on these thoughts of the day, or these what went on this date in history. This is good. Nathan Hale, American Revolutionary War patriot. I only regret, but I only have one life to give for my country. He was born in Connecticut and loved the United States. We don't get too much of that anymore. And we'll get back to this date in history. Let's get to the Cedar Sports Corner. Pens lost. Okay, we got it. That's done. Baseball. Pirates at the Orioles, Cleveland at the Rockies. You got Chicago White Sox at Tampa Bay. Angels are at Detroit. Boston's at New York. The Yankee Spanky Yankees. And the Mets, they're on the road at Texas. Now, over in the NBA, wow. Some days, everything has a mind of its own. But as you know, Golden State, they're taking on Cleveland. And that's going back to Cleveland. So that was the Cedar Sports Corner. And just thought I'd keep you abreast. Tonight at Flaherty Field, Stallions take on Castlewood, 6:15. And I just bumped the microphone. How's that? So that gives you what's going on in and around Newcastle in the sports world. That was the Cedar Sports Corner. So get over there and get some great food at Cedar's. We're going to take this marvelous break, and we'll be right back as I get adjusted here. I might need some more coffee. I don't know. We'll be back right after this.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
This program furnished by a grant from Ferrone Brothers. Two locations, Newcastle on Mill Street and Wilmington Road in Newcastle. These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Hey, just a little reminder, if you didn't watch Newswatch and you have to know what's going on, you know, in and around Lawrence County, well, we're here to help you out. Today, as we take a look up at Sharon Regional, it's bariatrics. They have a lot of information on that. Make sure you catch Newswatch to learn about that. Also, the Renova Music Festival on Wednesday. Last night, there was a meeting of the Historical Society, and there's going to be a city council meeting and another meeting tonight. So you should go up if that's your bag and be informed, you know, as to what's going on. A lot of things we bring you. Some we agree with, some we don't agree with, but we keep you informed. Now, what do we got as far as weather? Well, the clouds are out there, and it's 54 degrees, and you'll expect some sunshine today, but there's a 50% chance of rain, a high near 65. Tonight, the chance goes down to 20%. Overnight low of 50 under cloudy skies. Your Wednesday, mostly cloudy, 65, and 30% chance of rain, as I was looking for that chance of rain. And then mostly cloudy, low of 51, and the chance of rain Wednesday night is 20%. Make sure you catch Newswatch. That's when I have a jacket on and I'm all ready to go, and you can get what's going on and what's happening. Now, as we go back, we got to get this song of the day, so let's take a listen. There you go. Now let's see if you can get that. Song of the day, going back in time. And speaking about going back in time, back in 1961, Aldo Cossa, Italian engineer and engineering director of the Mercedes Formula One team, was born in Parma, Italy. So there, little back in the day. Brian Williams, Wessel Chef. I don't know what that means, but 1977, it might have meant something. As we go through in famous weddings, let's see, here's another one. Cynthia Riley was an American author in 1854. So just a few this dates in history. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back to wrap it up.
If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are Newswatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV45, anytime, on your time.
This programming was made possible by Clark's Furniture Direct in downtown Newcastle. If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up. Go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
68.
This program furnished by a grant from Keystone Specialty, Newcastle's party store on Mill Street in Newcastle. Mr. Pizza provided a grant for this program. Mr. Pizza, East Washington Street. Okay, a little helpful hints. You know that grill? When you're outside grilling, spray it with some cooking spray. Things won't stick. And make cleanup a little bit easier. So there's your helpful hint. Next tip, make sure you go to one of our fine places and then you won't have any cleanup. Take your wife, enjoy the great restaurants and stops we have here in Lawrence County. Now the song of the day, let's see if you catch this one. Well, that's If I Can't Have You by Yvonne Elliman. And that goes back to the 70s. And, I mean, 1977, 78, 79. Little disco shoes. I've only got one thing to say. Make sure that you tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. Remember, we're available anytime on your time. And make sure you go to the Christian Chamber, cccwp.us, and sign their petition, especially if you got to be in Western Pennsylvania. So make sure in Western Pennsylvania, sign their petition concerning the sale of the YDC in Newcastle. And by all means, make sure you get that second cup of coffee and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.